Here, I'm showing a high-level block diagram. As you can see,
the Intel IPU E2000
is organized as a networking subsystem on the left and a compute subsystem on the right.
The E2000
supports 200 gigabits per second of throughput, connecting up to 4 Xeon hosts together. We recognize that cloud performance needs will drive many applications like storage, messaging, and high-performance computing to migrate to RDMA-based protocols.
The E2000
supports this with implementations of both Rocky V2 and the new reliable transport technology I mentioned earlier. Our Optane-derived NVMe engine exposes high-performance NVMe devices to the host processors, enabling infrastructure providers to use the IPU to implement their storage protocol of choice, whether it's hardware-accelerated NVMe over fabrics or a custom software backend on the compute system. The programmable packet processor delivers leadership support for use cases like vSwitch offload, firewalls, telemetry functions, all while supporting up to 200 million packets per second performance on real-world implementations. Finally,
the E2000
provides inline IPsec to secure every packet being sent across the network. On the right-hand side, our compute complex is built on the ARM Neoverse architecture using the N1 Aries core. These 16 high-frequency cores come with a large system-level cache backed by 3 LPDDR4 controllers. The compute complex is tightly coupled with the network subsystem, allowing the network subsystem accelerators to use the system-level cache as a last-level cache, providing high-bandwidth, low-latency connections between the two, and enabling a flexible combination of hardware and software packet processing. Our look-aside crypto and compression engine is derived from Intel's QuickAssist technology that you can see in the Xeon roadmap, but we've adapted it for IPU use models. This includes support for the Z standard compression algorithm. Finally, our dual-core management processor provides an interface to the platform and orchestration layers, supporting robust system manageability.